Okay, demonstration on the correct way to pass the ball, guys. So we get the feel of where that ball should come off our foot. What I want you to do is let's put our left foot on the side of the ball. Okay, so we bring together our right foot at the same time. So now hold there. What I want you to do is feel how that ball's just right on the inside of the arch of our foot. Okay, we go ahead and bring the ball up and then we set it back down. Okay, so let's take a step back. Okay, step forward, bring the ball up. And let go down. Let's go 10 times through that. Here we go. Step, bring the ball up, down. Good. Again. Good. A few more. Good. Let's get a rhythm there a little quicker. Good. Okay. And hold there. Let's go ahead and take a step back, a couple steps from each other. This time, make sure we're working on hitting that ball on the inside of the arch of our foot. Let's go ahead and do a two-touch pass. When we're doing that, player that's aligned across from us, make sure our hips are square with the player serving the ball, okay? Always ready, feet out, just about shoulders width, ready for the ball. We have our touch, then we play the ball back, and here we go. Good, good, light on our feet. And hold, okay? That's the two-touch pass, the one-touch pass, guys. Got to slow the pace down a little bit. We try to play the ball off the inside of our foot and alternate feet as we're going back and forth with the ball. Remember, the square we can stay with the player with our hips, the better accuracy we'll have on our pass, and make sure we're hitting the inside there. And go. One-touch pass, we're light on our feet. Good. Slowing the pace of the ball down a little bit. And well done.